I started singing when I was just 8, so many years ago. And I started already singing opera. I never been like pop singer or in choir or something. I just started directly to be solist, and my first aria I remember was the Oscar's aria from Paolo and Maschera, so really difficult. And I was just 8. And then like
eight years old.
Because in Georgia, in my country, it is possible to start learning singing at that age. That I think it's really good. And then at 16, I became a solist of our opera house in Tbilisi, in Georgia, big opera house. So it's many years that I'm already doing this job. It's my life. And it's something that I always dreamed. I always wanted to become opera singer, to sing in all these wonderful, amazing opera houses, to sing in La Scala and Metropolitan and everywhere. So it's like dreams come true, and I'm just happy. What I can say is this world, as you said, it's really serious job, it's difficult job, you have to be really serious, disciplined, you know, it's really important, and to make some really straight style of life. A soprano, it doesn't mean that one soprano can sing everything. So there is also the registers of the voice. And I always been lyrical soprano coloratura, so it means that I was going really high and really, really high notes. And in conservatory, when I was 16, 17, 18, I was singing also Queen of the Night.
It's possible to, we have limits, but it's less dangerous to sing something light.
Yes.
But it's dangerous if you go with a repertory more big. Because it's more dangerous if the repertory is more heavy, what you can sing. You know, I don't know. I start to sound, I was not very young, but because I'm 30 years old, and when I start, they ask me to sound Don José, because they ask me, yes, you are French, and you are young, and we want a young Don José.